is not in the lineup because they all come to see this man. This is the awkward swing. Again, scratch from tonight's lineup, right oblique tightness. Now, nobody else from the team has commented. I'm sure after the game, of course, Phil Nevin, manager of the Angels on our Angels Live postgame show, will have an update. Anything else that Angels public relations will give us, we will certainly give to you during the broadcast. Obviously, it's incredibly big news. We